Welcome to English Education Channel.
Where is the information desk? This way to the sales office. There are strict new travel restrictions. We need to go through the security check. Remove all metal from your pockets. What's the gate number? I need to collect my baggage. Which way to the exit? Here is the address. I'm going to the city center. I must go home. Excuse me. Can you help me, please? How do I get to the underground? Is this the right way to the shopping area? Is there a bus stop near here? It seems we're lost. I want to go with you. Where are you trying to go? We are trying to go to our hotel. We were just going. Sorry, I don't know. Can you show me on this map? It's right here. What time is it? It's 10 o'clock. It's 10:15. It's 11:45. It's noon. What season is it? Are there good connections to and from the airport? Is it very expensive to take a taxi? Is there a student road? Do you have an ID with you? Here's my identification card. How was the flight? It's great to finally meet you in person. Let me help you with your bag. Shall we go to the hotel first? Let's go check in and freshen up before we go out. Are the rooms nice? What's the cost per night? Is the hotel in a good area of the city? Is it easy to get there from the airport? Is breakfast included? Can I see the room? Good morning. How do you do? Nice to meet you. How are you doing? How have you been? Fine, what about you? Not too bad, how about you? See you later. Take good care. Nice to see you again. She is tall and thin. He is short and fat. He's a hard worker. We're sometimes a little late. We have a lot of clever friends. Do you have many foreign friends? Could I have the bill, please? There seems to be a mistake. We didn't have any drinks. Keep the change. May I have a receipt, please? Repeat, please.
Are you ready?
Let's start. Where is the information desk? This way to the sales office. There are strict, new travel restrictions. We need to go through the security check. Remove all metal from your pockets. What's the gate number? I need to collect my baggage. Which way to the exit? Here is the address. I'm going to the city center. I must go home. Excuse me. Can you help me, please? How do I get to the underground? Is this the right way to the shopping area? Is there a bus stop near here? It seems we're lost. I want to go with you. Where are you trying to go? We are trying to go to our hotel. We were just going. Sorry, I don't know. Can you show me on this map? It's right here. What time is it? It's 10 o'clock. It's a quarter past 10. It's a quarter to 12. It's noon. What season is it? Are there good connections to and from the airport? Is it very expensive to take a taxi? Is there a student route? Do you have an ID with you? Here's my identification card. How was the flight? It's great to finally meet you in person. Let me help you with your bag. Shall we go to the hotel first? Let's go check in and freshen up before we go out. Are the rooms nice? What's the cost per night? Is the hotel in a good area of the city? Is it easy to get there from the airport? Is breakfast included? Can I see the room? Good morning. How do you do? Nice to meet you. How are you doing? How have you been? Fine, what about you? Not too bad, how about you? See you later. Take good care. Nice to see you again. She is tall and thin. He is short and fat. He's a hard worker. We're sometimes a little late. We have a lot of clever friends. Do you have many foreign friends? Could I have the bill, please? There seems to be a mistake. We didn't have any drinks. Keep the change. May I have a receipt, please?